Chào mừng bạn đến với 100 bài luyện nghe nói phản xạ tiếng Anh giao tiếp cơ bản. Nghe và nói nhắc lại mỗi ngày.
Listen and speak every day.
Bài số 4, chúng ta đi đâu?
Lesson number 4, where do we go?
Bài hội thoại 1, quyết định về chuyến đi cuối tuần.
Dialogue number 1, deciding on a weekend trip.
Này, cuối tuần rồi. Chúng ta đi đâu?
Hey, it's the weekend. Where do we go? Hey, it's the weekend. Where do we go? Hey, it's the weekend. Where do we go?
Chào, đi biển thì sao?
Hi, how about the beach? Hi. How about the beach? Hi. How about the beach?
Nghe tuyệt đấy, chúng ta nên đi bãi biển nào?
That sounds great. Which beach should we go to? That sounds great. Which beach should we go to? That sounds great. Which beach should we go to?
Đi Nha Trang nhé, ở đó đẹp lắm.
How about Nha Trang? It's beautiful there. How about Nha Trang? It's beautiful there. How about Nha Trang? It's beautiful there.
Tôi thích ý tưởng đó, chúng ta đi đến đó bằng cách nào?
I love that idea. How do we get there? I love that idea. How do we get there? I love that idea. How do we get there?
Chúng ta có thể đi xe buýt hoặc lái xe.
We can take a bus or drive. We can take a bus or drive. We can take a bus or drive.
Lái xe đi, linh hoạt hơn.
Let's drive. It's more flexible. Let's drive. It's more flexible. Let's drive. It's more flexible.
Ý kiến hay. Chúng ta nên khởi hành lúc mấy giờ?
Good idea. What time should we leave? Good idea. What time should we leave? Good idea. What time should we leave?
7 giờ sáng thì sao?
How about 7 a.m.? How about 7 a.m.? How about 7 a.m.?
Hoàn hảo, tôi sẽ sẵn sàng.
Perfect. I'll be ready. Perfect. I'll be ready. Perfect. I'll be ready.
Bài hội thoại 2, chọn nhà hàng.
Dialogue number 2, choosing a restaurant.
Tôi đói rồi, chúng ta đi ăn tối ở đâu?
I'm hungry. Where do we go for dinner? I am hungry. Where do we go for dinner? I'm hungry. Where do we go for dinner?
Nhà hàng, ý mới mở thì sao?
How about that new Italian restaurant? How about that new Italian restaurant? How about that new Italian restaurant?
Nghe được đấy, bạn có biết địa chỉ không?
Sounds good. Do you know the address? Sounds good. Do you know the address? Sounds good. Do you know the address?
Có, nó ở đường Main, gần rạp chiếu phim.
Yes, it's on Main Street, near the cinema. Yes, it's on Main Street, near the cinema. Yes, it's on Main Street, near the cinema.
Tuyệt, chúng ta nên đi lúc mấy giờ?
Great. What time should we go? Great. What time should we go? Great. What time should we go?
6 giờ tối thì sao?
How about 6 p.m.? How about 6 p.m.? How about 6 p.m.?
Hoàn hảo. Chúng ta có nên đặt chỗ trước không?
Perfect. Should we make a reservation? Perfect. Should we make a reservation? Perfect. Should we make a reservation?
Có, đó là ý kiến hay.
Yes, that's a good idea. Yes, that's a good idea. Yes, that's a good idea.
Tôi sẽ gọi cho họ bây giờ.
I'll call them now. I'll call them now. I'll call them now.
Tuyệt, tôi sẽ chuẩn bị.
Great. I'll get ready. Great. I'll get ready. Great. I'll get ready.
Bài hội thoại 3. Lên kế hoạch học nhóm.
Dialogue number 3. Planning a study session.
Chúng ta cần học cho kỳ thi. Chúng ta đi đâu?
We need to study for the exam. Where do we go? We need to study for the exam. Where do we go? We need to study for the exam. Where do we go?
Thư viện thì sao? Ở đó yên tĩnh.
How about the library? It's quiet there. How about the library? It's quiet there. How about the library? It's quiet there.
Ý kiến hay. Chúng ta nên gặp lúc mấy giờ?
Good idea. What time should we meet? Good idea. What time should we meet? Good idea. What time should we meet?
2 giờ chiều thì sao?
How about 2 p.m.? How about 2 p.m.? How about 2 p.m.?
Hoàn hảo. Chúng ta có nên đặt phòng học không?
Perfect. Should we reserve a study room? Perfect. Should we reserve a study room? Perfect. Should we reserve a study room?
Có, đó là ý kiến hay.
Yes, that's a good idea. Yes, that's a good idea. Yes, that's a good idea.
Tôi sẽ đặt ngay bây giờ.
I'll reserve one now. I'll reserve one now. I'll reserve one now.
tuyệt, chúng ta nên tập trung vào môn nào?
Great. What subjects should we focus on? Great. What subjects should we focus on? Great. What subjects should we focus on?
Bắt đầu với toán và sau đó là khoa học.
Let's start with math and then do science. Let's start with math and then do science. Let's start with math and then do science.
Nghe được đấy, hẹn gặp bạn lúc 2 giờ chiều.
Sounds good. See you at 2 p.m. Sounds good. See you at 2 p.m. Sounds good. See you at 2 p.m.
Bài hội thoại 4, lên kế hoạch xem phim.
Dialogue number 4, planning a movie night.
Tối nay xem phim đi. Chúng ta đi đâu?
Let's watch a movie tonight. Where do we go? Let's watch a movie tonight. Where do we go? Let's watch a movie tonight. Where do we go?
Rạp chiếu phim mới ở trung tâm thành phố thì sao?
How about the new cinema downtown? How about the new cinema downtown? How about the new cinema downtown?
Nghe được đấy, chúng ta nên xem phim gì?
That sounds good. What movie should we watch? That sounds good. What movie should we watch? That sounds good. What movie should we watch?
Phim hành động mới thì sao?
How about the new action movie? How about the new action movie? How about the new action movie?
Hoàn hảo, nó bắt đầu lúc mấy giờ?
Perfect. What time does it start? Perfect. What time does it start? Perfect. What time does it start?
Buổi chiếu tiếp theo là 7 giờ tối.
The next show is at 7 p.m. The next show is at 7 p.m. The next show is at 7 p.m.
Tuyệt. Gặp lúc 6:30 tối để mua vé nhé.
Great. Let's meet at 6:30 p.m. to get tickets. Great. Let's meet at 6:30 p.m. to get tickets. Great. Let's meet at 6:30 p.m. to get tickets.
Nghe được đấy. Gặp bạn ở đó.
Sounds good. I'll see you there. Sounds good. I'll see you there. Sounds good. I'll see you there.
Gặp lại bạn sau.
See you then. See you then. See you then.
Bài hội thoại 5, quyết định hoạt động cuối tuần.
Dialogue number 5, deciding on a weekend activity.
Cuối tuần rồi, chúng ta đi đâu?
It's the weekend. Where do we go? It's the weekend. Where do we go? It's the weekend. Where do we go?
Đi leo núi thì sao?
How about going hiking? How about going hiking? How about going hiking?
Nghe là ý tưởng hay. Chúng ta nên đi leo núi ở đâu?
That sounds like a good idea. Where should we go hiking? That sounds like a good idea. Where should we go hiking? That sounds like a good idea. Where should we go hiking?
Những ngọn núi gần đây thì sao?
How about the mountains nearby? How about the mountains nearby? How about the mountains nearby?
Hoàn hảo, chúng ta nên bắt đầu lúc mấy giờ?
Perfect. What time should we start? Perfect. What time should we start? Perfect. What time should we start?
8 giờ sáng thì sao?
How about 8 a.m.? How about 8 a.m.? How about 8 a.m.?
Nghe được đấy, chúng ta nên mang theo đồ ăn không?
Sounds good. Should we pack some food? Sounds good. Should we pack some food? Sounds good. Should we pack some food?
Có, đó là ý kiến hay.
Yes, that's a good idea. Yes, that's a good idea. Yes, that's a good idea.
Tôi sẽ mang theo bánh mì kẹp và đồ uống.
I'll bring sandwiches and drinks. I'll bring sandwiches and drinks. I'll bring sandwiches and drinks.
Tuyệt, tôi sẽ mang theo đồ ăn vặt.
Great. I'll bring some snacks. Great. I'll bring some snacks. Great. I'll bring some snacks.
Hoàn hảo, gặp bạn lúc 8 giờ sáng.
Perfect. See you at 8 a.m. Perfect. See you at 8 a.m. Perfect. See you at 8 a.m.
Cảm ơn bạn đã lắng nghe. Bạn hãy thực hành nghe và nói nhắc lại trong 28 ngày liên tiếp để nhanh giỏi tiếng Anh nhé. Hẹn gặp bạn ở phần tiếp theo.